an incredibly bizarre feeling knowing that there's, I believe they call it the computer in the sky, that is deciding, you know, the next 4 years of my life.
One more?
The fate of the next 3 years is resting on the announcement that I'll hear in about 10 minutes.
You work really hard. There's a lot of payoff, a lot of sacrifice, and it all kind of culminates today in a very exciting moment, all of us opening our letters together.
Congratulations.
My first choice, I'd love to stay in Boston, is right here at Beth Israel.
My number one is Temple down in Philadelphia.
But I've applied all over the East Coast.
I would love to be at Maine Med.
Thank you.
I think the people there are great.
That is the cutest dress. I have the envelope in my hand. Oh my God. I feel like I have the golden ticket, you know? Okay, we ready? This is like the most nerve-wracking thing I think I've ever done. Maine Med.
What is it?
Yay!
What is it?
Maine Med!
Going to Dartmouth. Unbelievable.
Congratulations, you've met Family Medicine Alaska.
I got my top choice at Beth Israel. I'm very excited.
Oh, we're gonna be neighbor.
I got my first choice. I matched into Family Medicine Program of Waukesha, Wisconsin. I plan on coming back to rural Maine to practice family medicine, and they have a really great rural training program out there.
I got my number one choice, actually.
That's the important part, the temple.
Unbelievable. I can't stop smiling. So, yeah, I'm very excited and just opening another chapter.
This has been a marathon, to say the least. It's been a long 4 years, but it's also been the fastest 4 years of my life. It's been incredible.